Hi, Lubert and Smitta. I'm going to visit your new home. I still see the boards laying on the porch there. That hasn't moved. I hear some banging going on from a gun, so hopefully they're working in there. Hope we see some changes here. This has not turned out to be the most productive day I've ever had, but we'll get this done anyhow. And yes, they are working in here. Hello? Okay. So here we are. They are working away at the trim. That's kind of exciting. Give you a little bit of a look at that. I don't remember if there was any discussion of how the trim was going to be painted. It's been white clearly. Looks like the window is going to be natural. I don't know what your plan was there. Got the doors. Got the door on the half valve. Hardwood. Now the line, I don't remember whether hardwood was going all the way across, but you can see the line of hardwood there goes over to the door. I don't know if it's going on over and that's going to be carpet or what that's going to be. But I don't know if you can hear me.
Or choose 18-month special financing on purchases of $299 or more when you use your Lowe's consumer credit card. Then, head over to me where you can save $10.
So if the floor is going in, I imagine the cabinets are all pretty. There's your cabinetry. In boxes, looks like. And I guess maybe some lighted help. Flooring in here. So I'm going to go upstairs and bug this guy.
Let's crack that open. Can I sit down?
Yes. Hey, we're back with the Coke.
Hello.
What do you want? Diet Coke.
Hello, just don't want to surprise you there. I'm the realtor for the buyers. I'm just taking a little walkthrough video for them. Let them see what you're getting done. It's looking good. Like they got the subfloor in the base for the tile. See that? I'm doing something there. We got some tile. I'm not going to step on that because I don't know if that is set. But they are setting tile in here. I know he probably can't even see, but they've got it on the walls and in the shower, on the floors. It's going up. And I got some tile surrounding the fireplace. So they are working away, and he'll be in here in about a minute. Was putting some trim on these windows. You have a great day.
You
too. Man, I don't know. We probably don't have any light in the basement, but we'll see what's happened down here. Oh, we got light. Still no drywall. I'm kind of surprised about that. They're ready to hang. I'm not sure. I don't see. I know the cable was going to come here somewhere. I don't remember where you were going to have that come. I don't know what that wiring is for. That almost looks like, I can't see it. I have my glasses. I can't tell if that's Cat 5 wiring or what that is there. There's something there right by the sump enclosure for the sump pump. Wire almost looks like it might be Cat 5. I don't know. So, that's about it. Yeah, that looks like it's foam there. And that's not red, so I don't know what that red wire was. Got a bunch of wires pulled into the box, not any breakers yet, so that's not done. And we got a bunch of phone wire there hanging down. And the blue, I think, is Cat 5. So I don't know what that red over there is. I see I can still see through into the other basement. Still no water heater. It hasn't moved. Looks like maybe there's a little more ductwork happening here. So that's it. Clearly that's going to be an edge to the wood there, it looks like. You can see that board that the other boards terminate into, but they're working on it. All right, that's it. Bye.